Shit. This fish will not take the bait at all. Look, the fish won't even face me. The fish is intent on staring at the wall of this pond instead of actually coming for the bait. Oh, here it comes. I think it's attracting. Yes. Fuck! Okay. Bite. Ah! Shout out to Wolfie Cruise 1 who said it's the Eiffel Tower of Goombas and we have a nope fish. Must be a hater from your channel. Yes, Wolfie Cruise said a 1201 bit cheer to become the cheerleader for today's stream. Thank you very much, Wolfie Cruise, for the cheer. And yes, I already did the Tower of Goomba puzzle around here. I need to get this fish to bite. What's wrong with you? It won't bite. Damn this fish! I wish upon a fish that this fish would bite my frickin' lure! Come on! Come on, fish! All this for a frickin' one moon, too. Here we go. Dude, on the third bite, I pressed it and didn't even pull him out. Damn it. Fish. We won't do it. This is ridiculous. It's taking forever. It was much easier in the desert world. They came right for it every time. We won't do it. The stupid fish won't bite it. Nibble. Big bite. Hey, dude, I don't get it. I seriously don't get it. I time it and it never works. So and then sometimes it randomly works out of nowhere for no reason. Oh. I want this friggin' moon! Turn around, you stupid fish! Come on. My throat's swollen today. I don't wanna deal with your stupid bullshit. Come bite this. He won't do it. He won't fucking do it! Won't do it. Fish, motherfucker. Is there a microphone in this thing? Fish, motherfucker. Come eat this fucking bait, piece of shit. Stupid fish. He won't do it. He refuses. This is ridiculous. Eat this! Wolfie Cruise at a 13-bit cheer says, look out, Phil's hulking out. I'm just getting pissed. So annoying. Hold on. I guess they can he lower the hook outside and hook a Goomba? But no, he can't. They won't let him. Look. Yeah! Oh my god, he double killed. He double killed the Goombas. There, now my hook has the blood of Goombas on it. Maybe now they'll like it. By the blood of Goomba. Okay, bite. 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 I got it! Yes! Reel it in! Yes! Give me that moon! Yes! I did it. Okay, so that's done. What haven't I gotten? Oh, look.
Woohoo!
Aha! Got it! Very nice. Okay, let's keep looking around because apparently there's more. In there. Right, oh look! The rock is now missing. I could do this now. Is opened. Stas, what's wrong? What's wrong? I want to fix it, I really do, but it's so heavy. Huh. Ooh. It's gonna take forever. There. Yeesh. Alright. Now wait, there's supposed to be two moons in each one, I thought. I thought there's two moons in each secret area, so where the hell could there be another moon? This might be an exception, because I'm not seeing anything. Right? I don't see anything, man. Whoa! Nah, I don't see nothing. I guess there's only one here. Doesn't look like there's anything else. Alright, so this is done. See, did anything else open up or change since I completed the boss? What about this thing? Close range cuteness, I can hardly stand the adorability. Thanks for coming by. Would you like a power moon? Just for jumping in here, which I did before, they give me a power moon now. Why I couldn't get it earlier, I have no idea. He jumps out with full force. Oh crap, look at that. Did I do that one yet? I don't think I did that one over there, right? That door up there. And then there's three purple coins left somewhere, but I don't know where. Where could they be? Yeah, see that door over there is new. Okay. Alright, let's move to the door.